President George W. Bush is coming to East Tennessee. The 43rd president will be making a stop in McMinn County. There, he will be the special guest for the chamber's 13th annual benefit. That benefit will be Saturday, June 22nd at McMinn County High School. The doors will open at 5:30. The program starts at 7. Program tickets are still available. You can buy them in advance or at the door.